Father, where are we going?
Home.
Father, can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, Brock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is. Double up. Accuracy over speed. Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded in this. This is a distraction.
It's my fault.
No. No.
We should find Sindri. have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Lead.
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just...
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Svana, it's Becky. We can take the sled when you're ready. Here's Temple. That's where we're headed. Mimir, is there a chance that we can bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
He's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to help in the first place. When the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge should still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
Yes. What makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri? Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We were all fooled.
But some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family. You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come on, Atreus. Leave it be. Mourn how you wish.
I thought we were his family, too.
I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freyja.
When we get back... We really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr, this isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart what's said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freyja. But... I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of... well, everything.
even sure Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without that blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.
Master Kratos, young Master Atreus, I'm so relieved to see you safe. My infinite condolences to you all. I do not know what to say. I am devastated to hear about what happened to Master Brock. To think that something like that could happen in my home of all places. I am sickened and deeply sorry. Is Master Sindri all right?
No. But he is safe. He has returned to Midgard.
I see. I can only imagine the grief he must be feeling. Please, take care, you two. Well, I mustn't keep you further from your goings-on.
Away with you already!
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Yellow Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim. Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah, I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry, he didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah, when the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh, my.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, you wouldn't mind?
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Nikolai. Be able to see the forge. Heads up! To isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Look, over there. When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. I can hear the forge. Go!
Huh! something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom! Out of here.
Let us find Surtur.
Fuck!
Guess sigil arrows don't work on them. Nice! There we go! Gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hello? Burger? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello?
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
Burger, on the left!
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
You already know that!
that is Surtur, he's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
Won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek, and what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep Sepper from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Not her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Shouldn't matter. Yeah, that could work.
What could?
Put those in here, and I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?